There was nothing else he could do but get started.
What the fuck?
Wait up, baby brother.
What the fuck? What's this? What's that?
Come on, what you doing?
I'm coming.
Wait up.
Keep looking. Oh, wow.
Baby brother, stop! Bulldozer worked hard on that. Cut it out!
What's going on here? I'm losing my smile. How come you let the little guy mess up my pile?
Sorry, Bulldozer. I wasn't watching. I was thinking about my buddy.
It's your job to watch your baby grow, so do your job and be a pro.
Okay, I will. Come on, baby brother. Let's go.
Outro. La 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 la.
Transmission disengage. Honestly, Scrapper, this is a workyard. It is not a place for recreation, but rather for enterprise and exertion.
Sorry, Mighty Shear, but it's really hard. I'm supposed to watch him, but it's really hard.
Please, Scrapper, seize control and silence your younger charge. I have work to perform.
Okay, Mighty Shear, I will. Job for you, baby brother.
Okay, what's the job?
Your job is to stay out of trouble, okay?
Okay.
You promise?
I promise.
Okay.
Okay.
Reach, grab, lift, claw. Hardest work you ever saw. Grab, pinch, lift, drop. Mighty Crane's work will never stop.
Big brother, big brother, see what I found? No trouble here.
Baby brother, no! No, watch out! Mighty Crane, watch out for baby brother! Oh, no!
Whoa, Nelly!
Baby brother? Baby brother! Oh, no!
Are you okay, baby brother?
Okay.
You need to keep a better eye on him, Scrapper. Baby brother was a cow's whisker away from the scrap heap himself. Scrapper!
Yes, sir?
You have an important job today, Scrapper.
I know, Mighty Dump.
I can't allow one more mess up. Your job is to watch your baby brother. And if you can't do your job, I'll have to send you both home.
At home?
And you can spend the rest of the day all by yourselves. No arguments, Scrapper. Keep your baby brother out of trouble and out of the way.
Some birthday this is turning out to be.
Scrapper sure had his work cut out for him. Baby Brother had endless curiosity and boundless energy. It wasn't going to be easy keeping him out of trouble and out of the way of the hard-working food trucks.
You have to listen to what I say, okay?
Okay.
Stay right behind me, stay quiet, and don't touch anything, okay?
Okay.
Come on. Come on.
Okay. Ooh, ow! Big truck, big truck, big truck.
Baby brother, baby brother. Oh, no.
Now, baby brother had never seen Mighty Magna do his work before, and he was fascinated.
Magnus, move, position, drop. I got power, you can stop. Lift, press, pull, throw. Mighty Magnus on the go.
Did you listen to a word I said?
Okay.
I thought so.
Ooh, Mighty Magnus big and strong.
You're right, baby brother. And Mighty Magnus is really smart, too. He uses magnetic power to pick up metal, and then he turns off his magnet to drop his load.
Maybe we
No, baby brother, you're a bulldozer. You can't do the magnet's work.
Hey, get away, baby guy. I am busy lifting.
Baby brother, no!
Scrapper, please get baby brother away. He could get hurt.
Come on, baby brother. We need to go.
Me not do?
No.
Okay.
Lift, pull, move, load. Top this truck on the road. Toil, toil, work, stack. You can't break Mighty Loader's back.
Load, dump, move, haul. I'm the boss of them all. Push, level, shove, drive. The big truck team is the best alive.
He's strong. He sure is. That's Mighty Loader. He's one hard-working truck.
How's it going with baby brother, Scrapper?
Okay.
You having fun, baby brother?
Okay.
Good. Your first day at the recycling plant. This is a big day for you.
You know, Mighty Dump, this is a big day for me, too. I've been trying to tell everybody. It's my...
Ready to go, Mighty Dump.
That's my cue. I'll see you guys later. Stay out of trouble.
Nobody cares that it's my birthday.
Your birthday?
Yeah, and it looks like watching after you is all I'm gonna get today.
Okay. Looky, there's another
hitchhiker. Oh, here we go again.
Yo, hey, yo, you got mud in my lights. Scrapper, what's the matter with you? These guys gotta quit goofing around. You're messing with the work.
Sorry, my loader. This baby truck sitting stuff is tough.
You gotta think of something to keep the little guy busy and out of trouble. Know what I mean?
You're right, Mighty Loader. Thanks.
Hey, brother, come with me. Come on, go. What's that?
That's a shed, baby brother.
Awesome.
And it was just exactly then that Scrapper got his brilliant idea. He thought of a way to keep baby brother quiet so that he wouldn't bother anyone.
Baby brother?
Uh-huh.
Do you know how to play hide-and-seek?
Hide-and-seek? Nope.
Oh, it's the greatest game ever. Do you want me to teach you?
Okay.
And so after Scrapper explained the game to baby brother, he went off to hide.
6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 10. Ready for now.
He's never gonna find me.
Baby brother, no.
Look at you. You're a mess.
I found you.
No, you didn't. You found the mud puddle, and I came out and... Oh, never mind. You did find me. And now, it's your turn to hide.
Okay.
6, 7, 8. You need to hide.
Okay.
Now, Scrapper was ready to use the next part of his plan.
If baby brother just stays nice and quiet in his hiding place, I'll bet it will take me hours to find him, and he'll win the game. Still looking. Boy, baby brother is really a hider.
Scrapper's plan was working very well. Baby brother hadn't moved from his hiding place for nearly an hour. The big trucks could do their work without worrying about him, and Scrapper could just relax. Well, actually, he couldn't relax. He was still feeling very sad about something.
Hi, Scrapper.
Hi, Gramp.
What's wrong? You look like you've had a bad day.
Horrible. I've had to baby truck watch baby brother all day, and on the most important day in the world.
Oh, now, now, it can't be all that
bad. It is. He's made everybody forget that it's my birthday. And because of him, I can't help the big trucks work. Having a baby brother is just a major pain in the hood.
Well, being a big brother is not easy.
But that's because it's so important.
What do you mean?
Well, we all need somebody to look up to. Somebody who can be there for us and who shows us what growing up is all about. And just like the big trucks do that for you, it's your job to do that for your baby brothers.
Even on my birthday?
Every day. Being the kind of big brother that every baby truck needs is the most important work you'll ever do. So do it, son. And do it well.
You were supposed to be looking after your baby brother.
I am. We're playing hide and seek. He's hiding by the shed.
No, he's not. I was just by the shed. Baby brother wasn't there.
He wasn't? Maybe he changed his hiding places. I bet he's hiding by the gate.
Well, you better hurry up and get to him. He's too young to be left on his own.